I like the cross and the candle holders.
Cover up the holes that are on our mantle. So, from the previous mounting, those holes, okay?
Yeah, that's nice.
Ooh, no. Not wide enough, sweetie.
What do you mean?
Look to your right, still see all the holes. Don't you want to cover the holes?
Okay, so what we could do is get a second frame and then just stack them. Like, put a bigger one here and I can, like, put this one in front of it. You know what I'm saying?
Whatever you think, sweetie.
Okay, so let me show you my Easter dress. White dress, and it has like a cape in the back situation. Ties in the back with a bow, a little open back. And it has these little polka dots on it. I think it's just like super kind of just timeless, classy. And then I got these heels with the bow to wear with it.
Why are you filming me, Paige Marie?
Cause it's a good video.
It is.
Why isn't this popping? It says press spoon against seam.
There's the seam right there. Good job.
Thank you.
Oops. You'll be alright, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey Kenny,
yeah.
Do you want some jam on a couple pieces of your toast?
Yeah, butter and jam.
Okay.
I can't believe you made those from scratch. Those are fantastic, babe. Good job. Since my wife doesn't want me to be skinny.
It's a holiday.
Yeah.
We don't eat healthy on Thanksgiving or Christmas.
No, these are all net zero carbs.
Yeah.
Oh man, I got a long way to go. Got a long way to go. Where's your brother? Where's your brother, the merc?
I don't know if he went inside, I don't remember. Here. Teach me how to swing.
Huh?
Teach me how to swing.
Oh boy. You're gonna wanna choke a little bit here. You wanna marry these two fingers together. Okay?
There you go, that's it. Click that, okay? Now, the one thing that I was really bad at was I would look through where I wanted to go. Okay?
Keep the eye on the ball.
Keep your eye on the ball. So, sure. I mean, it's as good as it's going to probably get. Just come back slow and then hit it.
Because I'm trying to keep, you have to keep this elbow straight, right?
The best you can.
Slight bend in the knee.
Yeah, slight bend in the knee. And you want your hips to follow. Oh boy.
What?
I think it's gonna hit my truck.
No, it's not.
Good. Gotta go for it. One way to find out. You didn't. You looked over there.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, you didn't even look at the ball. Stare at the ball.
I stared at the ball that time.
Then. Hit it! Okay, we're getting somewhere. At least you're swinging. That's, remember how many times I missed it when I first started? Let's see what you got. Dang. You made it.
Is that good? Where'd
really
it go?
Good.
I don't know. Probably went to.
It went to Mars, probably. Dang.
I'm ready. I'm ready for the Masters.
Seriously. One more. Dang. Getting better and better.
Wow. We should go to Top Golf.
We should. We can go this week.
I gotta start killing my potatoes.
Alright, honey, I'll see you.
But then, I will FaceTime you when I cut the potatoes for the thickness. So, it's all about balance. Cooking is all about balance. I need to make sure that I'm cooking everything at the right time. So I'm parboiling my green beans and my potatoes, but they have to boil at the same time. And then I bake the potatoes for 25 minutes. Boil them for like 9 minutes. Boil? Did I say boil? I haven't been living in Tennessee for that long. I think it's only been 6 years or seven. I don't know, six. So then I parboil. Okay, hold on. So I need to boil the beans and the potatoes for like 9 minutes. And then I fry the beans, I bake the potatoes. I also have to make the cheese sauce. The cheese sauce has to be making while they're boiling. I'll figure it out. I will figure it out somehow. Some way. No, it's too high. I'll just put you guys right here. Lift up the apron. All right, but now I'm gonna slice and peel the potatoes. Hey, Kenny, can you take my bracelet off of me? I might crack open that wine bottle. Bottle of wine.
Drink some wine, then.
While I cook.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you, too. Here you go.
I love you so much.
Where are you going to put this? Right there?
In the drawer dish.
I need to just sit real quick.
What? Crack my back?
No, I gotta put some water.
Look how good my orchid's doing.
I know. It doesn't really matter.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Oh my gosh, Paige. What? It literally grew.
What a good lemon.
Babe, I literally just put this up yesterday. And it
what
literally
a good
grew that
lemon.
Much. Look how much it freaking grew.
What a good guy. He's so strong. He's so big. I'm so proud. Is that his little greenhouse?
Yeah, it's for the humidity.
What a good guy. I love your little lemon.
I can't believe I just did that.
I can.
Yeah, me too. You've been up for a while.
I'll just do eight. For good measure. Even numbers, right? Sure. haven't had red wine in so long. Kind of like it. Should I put ice with it? I think so. Thank you, Lord, for this wine and the food that I'm about to prepare. In celebration of Jesus, his resurrection. And thank you, Lord, for this beautiful day. It is such a beautiful day. So I cut my first potato. I'll show you the size that I did.
Okay, yeah, let me see. Perfecto. Perfect. They're all perfect. They're all perfect. When you put them in, you have to let them cool off anyway, because you're gonna put a layer in, then you're first of all, butter your dish, okay?
Butter my dish.
Butter your casserole dish.
Okay.
You're going to butter that. And then you're going to put a layer down of this. And then you're going to put the cheese on top. And you're just going to layer it like lasagna.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Now, is your water cold for potatoes?
It's like room temperature.
Okay. Put those potatoes in that water now.
I just did.
Okay, good. Because they will brown. They will oxidize super fast.
Okay.
All right. So you done good, girl. You're gonna have enough potatoes for 12 people.
I don't know how to cook for two people.
It's difficult, trust me.
Like,
you have to say two potatoes per person, that's it.
What?
Yeah, for cheesy potatoes.
So really, I just need to do four potatoes?
And left over is cheese potatoes, so.
All right.
Okay. Now, yeah. As soon as you get them all in the water, and you turn your oven on, get that cheese sauce going.
I will.
Yes, can you believe how beautiful it is? I mean, it's like.
It is the most beautiful day.
It's hot here.
We have our windows open in the house.
I usually like shred it down to a point where if I'm going to
cut yourself,
my nail or my knuckle or my finger, and then I stop and then give the rest of the dogs.
We are rockin' rollin'. I've got my timers going. I got Kenny on the timer right now. Everything's boiling. I'm about to make my roux to make my cheese sauce. Okay, got my roux. Oops.
Okay.
Just don't answer. Yes, you are. You know I'm going to get them off my piece of trash. Here I am in this old...
Slicing up your favorite things in the world. The onions have to be sliced super thin and like strings. And if the onion's really large, then you cut it in half, so you have like just like a little halfy. And these will be easy to pick out for you, Kenny.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But I need just kind of move this butter around a little bit, and then. Almond slices. Okay. And then we're gonna start to cook these all together. But I just know the big metal one that I have, that's not a nonstick, and so all these onions will stick to it. That's a problem. I forgot you need to put in the Christopher Ranch crushed garlic. A lot of it. You want everything to be kind of coated in that really soft crushed garlic. And then for seasonings, just a little bit of salt and pepper. So basically everything is cooking. I'm just gonna start cleaning up so I don't have like a huge mess right now while I eat dinner. So that's what I'm gonna do right now.
Thank you.
We're gonna have leftover ham. For sure. Champagne. Wow, mission accomplished. It is time to say grace and dig in. I'm so happy with how it turned out. Everything looks and smells amazing. So thank you so much for watching today's video, and I will see you in the next one. Have a happy Easter. Bye guys. It's my whole life that I am all for me. I give it over to of kings, I give it over to the King of Kings. Nothing before me, nothing in my even in the storm, Lord, your peace surpasses. Nothing can separate me.